This is Omega Red from Next Gen Achievements giving you the Don't Fear the Reaper 2 achievement guide for Shadows of the Damned. For this one, you basically want to dodge when she throws her her Sith at you. And when she turns the whole place dark, she's going to bring up multiple of her. To find the real one, you're going to see a little red heart in her chest, and you have to shoot your light shot and then start shooting her in the chest. As you go along, it will be more and more, so you have to be careful to pick the right one and shoot your light shot and keep repeating the same process. Please comment if you have any questions, and please subscribe. Thank you.